Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Scuttle Gaming here, and today I'm going to be playing Five Nights at Wario's 1. In the last episode, I'm pretty sure you guys saw me trying to beat Five Nights at Wario's Origins Night 3, and apparently I'm not that good at it. I don't know how I'm supposed to do it, but if you guys find a strategy for me, let me know. Alright, let's get started. There once was a man named Wario who worked along with a friend of his on Wario's own fast food factory. One day, however, the two men went missing, and they were never found. Since that day, the factory has been closed due to people thinking the factory was cursed. The factory's not cursed. They were dead. 7 years later, the government decided to reopen the factory and start the production again. One man had gotten in jail as a guard during the night. Yep, there's Wario and Waluigi. Wait, where did one of them go? Oh, there's Waluigi. There's Wario. Is he gone? Ah, good, he's gone. Not exactly. There's Wario right there.
Here, Dale, here's Daddy's clicker.
There's Waluigi, and there's Wario.
Don't need for 10 more minutes, okay?
Sorry about that, guys. It's just that. Woo. I think I'm gonna skip this call.
Hello?
No, I don't think I should.
Told you it wouldn't be a problem. You didn't happen to see anything unusual during the night, did you? Like a machine not working or something? Probably not. Anyways, you did a good job. All machines were working during the day, so just keep it up. About that rumor I mentioned yesterday. Just never mind, forget about that.
I got your target.
Just keep doing what you're doing. I should probably mention, though, not to scare you or anything, but it is a little fact that maybe you should know about. As you might know, the factory closed down 7 years ago. And yeah, you probably know that Wario and the rest of the gang who was here, well, they were never found. So we don't really know what happened to them. But anyways, that's not the point. So 6 years ago, 1 year after the factory got closed down, a woman passing by...
Yeah, I just skipped the call, guys, because I didn't want to waste time. Hey, there's Luigi. There's a Wario and Waluigi. Hey, there's Luigi over there. Anyway, guys, I'm just going to end the episode off here. It's taking up too much space.